Hi, I've been living here in Germany 2 months for now. It's more like visiting. Anyway, today I'm gonna tell you about how good is living in Germany. Healthcare is not for free, but costs are generally covered by your insurance. And the insurance price compared with other countries is so cheap. That's why a lot of Americans, British get surprised. Because it's much cheaper than their country. Welfare for pregnant women. When you get pregnant, you don't have to work for 2 years and you will get 65% of your salary for 14 months. As a worker, you're gonna feel the heaven. Because the average working hour is 40 hours in a week. And also, you have to work every day less than 8 hours. It's the low. But the average salary is $4,765. German is working less, but they're getting more. I don't understand how it's possible. As a student, you don't have to worry about money for studying. In the university, you need to pay just $300 per semester. If still you don't have money for studying, don't worry. The government is going to give you a loan up to $12,200 and you can pay after 5 years. The craziest thing is that you just pay 50% of a loan. No fee, just half of it. As a jobless, if you lost a job, the government is going to support you. You will get 60% of your previous salary. If you have children, you will get 67% of your previous salary. The price. Usually you think that Germany's price is really expensive because GDP is very high. But you're wrong. This bread, 8 pieces is 2.5 euros. Fruits, vegetables, almost everything is so cheap in supermarket. Safety. For 2 months, I couldn't feel any danger here in Germany. No crime, no fighting, no thief. It's safe. Bad things? Everything is slow. That's it. I think Germany is really, really good country for living. And I could see a lot of Germans has pride in their country. So, what about come here for living? Let's do it together.